thank you, Emma and family, for helping me get to the Galapagos.
Thank you.